It is 8:01 p.m. on April 24th, 2023. I have just reviewed this case. Tide Water Oil Company versus Joel R. Bond et al. The case involves a consideration of a certification on a writ of mandamus. And to paraphrase, a dispute between the Court of Appeals and the Supreme Court. Upon reviewing the opinion, I agree with the opinion in this case that a new trial is in order.